So, Maria, you got a little taste of the Twilight Breaking Dawn madness, right?
I did. It was nuts. I was with Pattinson, Stewart, Lautner, and they literally shut down downtown L.A. I am here with Robert Pattinson at the Twilight premiere, and ladies are screaming very loud for you.
I'm completely deaf now. I've been deaf like 2 years ago.
Deafening screams, ultra-devoted tweens, some even camped out for days. Downtown L.A. on lockdown for the premiere of Twilight Breaking Dawn.
It continues to blow our mind every time.
Breaking Dawn? More like Breaking Foot. Kristen Stewart changing into sneakers on our platform.
I know that you're in your sneakers because of a foot injury. Is that one of the injuries from Snow White?
Yeah. I don't know why I do this to myself all the time. I get so into it, I zone out and I hurt myself.
Twihards in the zone, finally getting between the sheets with Edward and Bella.
You said that the sex scene was like the majesty of sex.
Majesty of sex? What am I talking about?
Do you care to elaborate?
I literally have no idea what I'm talking about, ever.
Yeah, that majestic sex almost scored the movie an R rating.
They had to kind of take back the sex scene a little bit.
I know, they took more of Kristen out and left more of me in.
I think they pulled like two little shots and a few noises. I think it's kind of a fine line what makes something rated R.
Kristen's J. Mandel dress almost rated R too. Check out that slit. The franchise taking its final bite in 2012.
Is it bittersweet? You guys are done filming, it's over.
That's exactly what it is. I mean, it's a bummer because we have a lot of fun making the movies and, you know, we really are a family.
For now, set up your tents and occupy Twilight in theaters Friday.